when I do joints like these, I do it for the youngin' in the ghetto. That you ain't gonna never hear his story, cause he ain't gonna make it to tell you. So you know it's crazy. I went to court the other day, the DA said she hate me. How you gonna hate me when me and Lou just took 20 racks and put coats on them kids' back? It's 30 degrees outside. 24, how could I ask for more? He gon' show her that the love is there, no mother there, just her little brother there. We watch, I paint with Belvedere and use the drugs they brought us here. We get high to get by, hot dogs, no ribeyes, with tears drip from red eyes, where ends don't meet the deadlines. The DA said she hate me, but I don't understand. When I just rock the show in front of 50,000 fans, I think that bitch racist, she probably in the Klan. She take her pain out on me, but she probably need a man. I took my mom from public housing, put her in the sticks. We came along from welfare and getting wet. That shit just made me hungry, and now we getting rich, and all these niggas getting sick. I know they wanna get me hit, cause I'm ballin'. Yeah, cause I'm ballin'. It's like, sometimes I always gotta let these type joints go, man, just speaking to the streets. That bitch said she hate me, I felt some type of way about that. Last night we just came out giving 200-300 pair of shoes to the schools, to the girls and the boys' basketball teams. How you hate me? You hate me cause I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, and I got that money and I'm making more money than you? Well, bitch, you can hate me for that. Let's get it.